Welcome back, everybody. Saturday marks 1 year since the tragedy at the AstroWorld Music Festival. 10 people died, hundreds more injured after being crushed in a crowd while Travis Scott performed on stage.
The lives of so many Houstonians changed forever, but what about Travis Scott? Lauren Tallarico looks at his career since that awful night.
It was a festival much of Houston was proud of. Hosted by Houston's rap superstar, Travis Scott, AstroWorld on its way to becoming an annual event. But last year, with more than 50,000 people in the crowd, the concert turned chaotic when thousands surged towards the stage. People were trampled and crushed. Social media videos we won't show you here show lifeless bodies and terror. Panicked concertgoers screamed to stop the show, but it went on for more than 30 minutes. In the end, 10 people died, the youngest just 9 years old.
Emotional roller coaster, I mean.
Since then, Scott has done few interviews, but he did speak to musician Charlamagne about a month later. In the interview posted to YouTube, Scott claims he couldn't see what was unfolding in the crowd.
Well, it's like a sea. You got lights, you got sound, you got pyro. Anytime I could see anything like that, I did, you know? Mm-hmm. I stopped like a couple times.
Video from that night shows he did stop at least once.
Somebody passed out right here.
But as we now know, that wasn't enough. Many blamed Scott for what happened. Soon, brands distanced themselves. Anheuser-Busch discontinued his hard seltzer. Nike and Dior delayed collaborative releases. And concerts paused too.
Really ain't nothing to see.
But then 6 months later, Diddy, host and producer of this year's Billboard Music Awards, invited Scott to perform. His first TV appearance since AstroWorld. After that, his slow return picked up speed, including that delayed release of his Nike sneaker, which is still sold out. Then in August, London, his first international show since November. The celebration posted on girlfriend Kylie Jenner's public Instagram page. It seems the world has opened back up to Scott since AstroWorld. Whether his hometown is ready to do the same is yet to be known.
A year later, there is still a lot unsettled. Thousands of victims have filed suit seeking compensation from Travis Scott. The cases could be tied in court for years, and there's a gag order preventing anyone involved with the case from discussing it. Back to you.
Thank you, Lauren. Tonight at 6 o'clock, KHOU 11 Investigates takes an in-depth look at the hundreds of cases, and we explain what is unusual and different about these lawsuits.